Jersey up to Bork. He's going to play a little bit of wing here until he can get to the bench. And here comes Sushko. He's got the edge on the outside. The pass. They score. Kane Robinson after the big kill and the offense strikes.
John, one of the keys to the game that we talked about at the start of this broadcast was that the Owens had to do a better job like they did in game one of creating neutral zone turnovers. Unbelievable. What a great job by Sushko, a veteran guy who's got tons of skill. He creates an excellent turnover. He jumps in and, oh my word, what a pass by Sushko. And Dersey, he did an excellent job helping that out as well. And holy cow, what an unbelievable play. Dersey, look at the here. Bork gets tied up, and then Sushko on the turnover after the initial poke check by the Greyhounds picks it up. Jeez, what a great pass.